2, it's a dark Sonic film. So I grew up.
So you did the lighting in this film?
Oh, yeah. Professionally done.
Dark.
Yeah.
All he went.
But boom. Right. No, but Kendra C. Johnson, who works with Tyler Perry, you know, she was nice enough to, to, you know, loan me her talent, you know, in the film and whatnot. So right now I have a film in development titled The Interns, with an S, not the one that Vince Vaughn did. No, not that one.
Okay.
But however,
the other interns.
The other interns. There are five of them. Yeah. Five. And it's the story of five misfit MBA students who manipulate their way into
the White House.
Corporate America.
Okay.
Doing a crumbled job market at General Motors.
Ow. Detroit, you're getting it again.
No, and the screenplay actually placed at the Sundance Writers' Lab.
Really?
Yeah, it did. And we've got.
Thank you.
And Preston Holmes, who is attached. On the Best Man Holiday, which will be out next week, is attached as one of the producers for the project.
Nice. So this will be your first full.
This will be my first full, you know, feature. This will be my first full-length feature film that I co-wrote. But I'll be directing it.
Three times first.
This will be the first full feature that I co-wrote.
Okay, got it.
Ha ha.
So, and the film when you were putting this together.
Yeah, I actually, the inspiration for it was I actually did an internship
at General Motors
on the MBA level, and I figured out that, you know what, you can't fit a square into a circle, you know, or you can't fit I'm a creative. Exactly. So it.
Now, was this in Detroit?
This was in Detroit at the Renaissance. That was about 10 years ago.
I worked in the Renaissance.
Did you really?
Yeah.
The Renaissance, I could tell you did work.
Shortly after they first built it, it was in Tower 100.
I was in Tower 200.
Oh, we were just around the tower.
That's right.
It was shortly after Jimmy Hoffa turned up missing, but I had nothing for it. And I worked there for several years at a broadcast facility. So I think GM came in and not only took over the building, but they had more towers.
They sure did. It's like a Batman complex, kind of like.
It actually morphs the.
The Bonaventure. Oh, yeah.
It's the midget version of the Renaissance.
The midget granddaddy of the Renaissance. Absolutely. So I spent that summer there, and it was that summer that I figured out that, you know what, you're not going to be happy until you're doing exactly what it is that you're supposed to do. And it was that summer that I found my voice to write as well.
Now, where are you originally from?
Portsmouth, Virginia.
So if you're from Portsmouth, Virginia, how did you migrate to...
How did I migrate to Detroit?
Most people are trying to get out of there.
You know what? Detroit, it called me. It gave me a job opportunity. It's a great city, especially downtown. You've got the Greektown, the casinos. You've got Comerica Park. You've got, you know, the Lions play and everything.
Lots of life.
You've got Joe Louis Arena.
Oh, my gosh, yeah.
You know? And
Cobo Hall.
Absolutely. So it's just like it's...
Saw my first Bob Seger concert on the East River in Philadelphia.
Wow.
Great shows.
Absolutely. I saw Stevie Wonder the summer I was there.
Really?
At Comerica Park. It was a 4th of July concert.
The trivia thing, Stevie Wonder was a person who taught me to eat sushi in Detroit. Not necessarily the dish, but to eat sushi. I was interviewing 2 days after watching Grand Hotel.
Nice.
He said, can I order lunch? And he did. And he obviously could see better than most people because he knew that I was like, like, oh, so you're a little afraid to do this. Here's some chopsticks. He showed me
how to eat. Here's some chopsticks.
Yes. He's amazing.
He is. He's a gem. He's a gem in a minute.
So for this film, when do you actually start shooting?
We're going to start in the spring of 2014. We're still putting our ducks in a row.
And are you actually shooting in Detroit?
We're going to shoot in Detroit.
Oh, how
it
cool.
Has to be a Detroit film. It has to be a Detroit.
So you've already applied to the Michigan and sent it like,
you know, Hope? They're still a little in limbo, to my understanding.
Yeah,
we'll apply for it on the back end. Hope we'll get, you know, some.
Well, and there's a great facility there.
They do have
it. It's the old Chevy.
That's right.
Pontiac, the Raleigh Studios. Yeah, I worked and toured it when they were building.
yeah, we'll just fly our editor out there and just post him or her, you know,